Right, John. All right. All right, poison, I think that's better. increase in maximum health. That sounds good. Alright, floor two, baby.
The destruction caused by Bushra made it clear she must have suffered the same fate as a nigh dire sentinel, Nohar.
Ooh, I'm taking a lot of damage.
Two people, one old and one young, surely did not belong in the clearing of windswept sand. The older was nervous, looked at his surroundings as if for the first time, but an air of wisdom still lingered around him. They were on the run, and in search of one more able-bodied than themselves. For a monstrous and savage creature had begun to dwell near the observatory. The skies, he said. The skies hold the secrets of the gods. Steam. It was perhaps more powerful than a horse. It was nowhere near as reliable. Steam. It was perhaps more powerful than a horse, but it was nowhere near as reliable.
All right. I did not know you could go in these. cool stuff.
The creature that now threatened the hero was a crudely focused inferno of hatred and malice. With the observatory now safe from the belligerent beast, the two were once again free to observe the heavens.
Yeah, just ignore all the monsters that are around. Maybe you could walk up it.
Summoners in a circle. Surely nothing would come from it.
Is a portion of your life once in a while. Definitely got a tanky build going on.
The higher they climbed, the more the structure contradicted Anai Raha's values.
Skirt. Doing good on health. You hit crits pretty often, so I think that's going to be pretty good. I mean, we already have poison. I just wonder if it stacks. I don't want to get rid of the totem. Seal. Oops. Steampunk people again.
The old man explained that yesterday's secrets, and even tomorrow's legends, can be found written in the stars.
Can they?
Unfortunately, an eyeglass broken in yesterday's haste would not allow vision into tomorrow's unknown. The sage looked upon the Bergson for help. The nearby mines could luckily supply the materials needed to craft a new lens. All the young boy would need was someone to watch over him while he gathered them.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck it, right? I saw that guy.
With the eyeglass replaced, the two turned back to the heavens. Tomorrow's legend resting beyond the horizon, while yesterday's secrets hid nearby.
What is that? Small chance to recover attack or health when attacking. Seems right up my alley. Don't need any health. Ziggurat level 4.
Bushra's deep-rooted love for a Nairaha would have been the crack the corruption needed.
Wait till my Q comes back.
Baked the captive.
Ah, shit, it's the boss.
Death with such little water.
Hmm.
shaper of stone without equal. He thanked the Bergson and asked to be visited if any wounds were in need of mending.
Mending ruins for a prize. All right. I can have an E. That's pretty cool.
Summoners in a circle. Surely nothing would come from it.
I don't really want to reroll my stuff. I think it's all pretty good. Gotta bring some more mobs over there. Doesn't look like I'll be able to. Fuck.
One mortal and one god of games.
God, he's good. I think I'd rather have the buff. Might as well open up this chest. Obelisk of Endurance.
god of the free wind, now tethered to the ground. His voice to the people, now just the warden of his prison.
I might be unkillable.
The air touched him, filling him and ruffling his feathers. He looked upon the Bergson, small and fragile, but so full of hope. Infectious hope. Perhaps this would be the last time.
But his bird.
The spirit's words took life, forming images to reveal what was hidden from the Bergsons. And so it was their fate to do battle. The children of Rhea Dana. On the cusp of victory, would find their world overrun with the corrupted drowning them. And when they could fight no more, they would bow to Ooze's demand.
Weird lion bear.
Giving a heart-wrenching sacrifice, they would stay the god's thirst for mere centuries.
Yo, but like, what if we just killed him?
Children of Rhea Dana, the Bergson's destiny, and how much of it Grandma had found out before her demise were the subject of much speculation among the family. Speculation without certainty. When Linda told them about Mary's deterioration, they knew they had to do something to prevent. prevent another catastrophe. Mark tried to help with his knowledge of herbs. He knew that somewhere around Berahat was a tree, and an extract of its seeds might help stop Mary's chills and fever. But Berahat had surrendered to the corruption, and not even the trees were safe from it.